Syria. This must be consists entirely of Syrian refugees. 1 year ago, they were avoiding a war-torn country, and now they're